he was in Kandahar, Afghanistan. It was stressful at times, but really the kids are great, and I think they just kept me busy, and we all kind of stayed busy and all kept in tons of activities, and we have a great group of family and a great group of friends, and we just stayed busy all the time. We always had something to do. We were able to talk to him all the time, and that made it a little bit less stressful. It's not like it was a long time ago where you only hear from them once every month. We were able to talk sometimes daily.
We're a construction outfit. I mean, we do, I'm a combat engineer, so we work with a lot of heavy equipment, concrete, asphalt, things of this nature. Good to get back here. You know, you miss out on a lot of the small things, especially with your family, so. I don't know, you're just there to do a job, so it's, I don't really think too much of it. You just go and do what you gotta do.
This young lady is going to love this. Where's Taylor Cady? Now Taylor, come over here because we're going to embarrass you a little bit. Thousands of miles away that you can see in a year in Afghanistan. What would you like to say to him? Wait. Why don't you turn around and tell him?
Family movie and have a family dinner again and just be with each other.